How can we ensure that we don't fail the next generation of law and order in society? What implementation decisions do we need to make an impact? Justice for all. This means protecting the innocent, convicting criminals, and providing a fair justice process to keep peace and order across the country. Justice is one of the most important moral values in the sphere of law and politics, which is ingrained in the hearts of every Augustinian law students. University of San Agustin College of Law was founded in 1939 with the goal of providing the people of Western Visayas with access to the rule of law by producing lawyers whose legal education is marked by ethical competence and intellectual excellence. The members of faculty of the College of Law come from wide-ranging fields whose professional backgrounds and personal advocacies perfectly intertwine with the courses they teach. Their professional backgrounds and interests, educational qualifications, and dedication give them a unique insight not only to the theory of the law, but also its practice, which fully capacitate them to convey the spirit of the law to their students. The College of Law takes pride in the performance of its alumni in the bar examination. Apart from the College of Law's human resources, its law library was named by the Supreme Court of the Philippines as a model library. It has one of the biggest collection of legal resources in the region, which consists of up-to-date local and international law books and treatises, periodicals, online resources, and publication. The College of Law is proud of its achievements. It recognizes the fact that it must also look towards the future. Justice is the cornerstone of civil society. Like the study and the practice of law, the protection and promotion of justice is continuous. The College of Law recognizes that it can and must do more things of those who comprise its community are to become productive members of society through the continuous training of competent, qualified, and dedicated person who will provide access to justice to our countrymen, all of which are intended for one goal, for its graduates to contribute to the betterment of humanity. College of Law, University of San Agustin.